Hello friends, in the last lesson we learned if each pair of opposite sides of a quadrilateral are equal, then it is a parallelogram. But we also know that opposite angles are also equal in a parallelogram. Then let's prove it. And if in a quadrilateral each pair of opposite angles are equal, then it is a parallelogram. Now sum of all angles in a quadrilateral is 360 degree, means angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D is equal to 360 degree. We can write 2 times angle A plus 2 times angle B is equal to 360 degree. We just replaced angle C with angle A and angle D with angle B because they are equal. This means angle A plus angle B is equal to 180 degree. Same way we can show angle C plus angle D is equal to 180 degree. That is, we can show sum of any adjacent angles is 180 degree. Now we extend AB till point E. So obviously angle B plus angle EBC is equal to 180 degree. But we know angle A plus angle B is equal to 180 degree. So we get angle B plus angle EBC is equal to angle A plus angle B. Angle B gets cancelled and we get angle EBC is equal to angle A. Look, A is actually traversal for pair of lines AD and BC, and we just proved their corresponding angles are equal. That is, angle EBC is equal to angle A. This means we can say AD is parallel to BC. Same way we can extend DA till point F. Angle A plus angle D is equal to 180 degree, which is proved earlier. And angle A plus angle FAB is equal to 180 degree. So we can say angle A plus angle D is equal to angle A plus angle FAB. Angle A gets cancelled from both the sides. So we get angle D is equal to angle FAB, which are corresponding angles. See, DF intersected line AB and DC pair. So AB is parallel to DC. So for quadrilateral ABCD, opposite sides are parallel. Hence, it is a parallelogram. This means if in a quadrilateral, if each pair of opposite angles are equal, then it is a parallelogram. That's all for now. Bye-bye.